Alright, so guys, as I said, when I get Robux, I was gonna do limited, just I don't know, random limited to like playful vampire, like yeah, that's pretty much it. So let me just go to collectibles. Let me click. Yeah, that gem does not work. Let me just scroll down. We're gonna go something like cheap to start off and then upgrade. But let me pause the video. So what we're gonna do right now, we're gonna go on Rolemon. We're gonna go to the some cheap item. Let me see what the projected items, you know, just in case I try to accidentally trade for one of these things. It's not even loaded in, but so I'll make sure to watch out for any of these items. Sometimes a projection is good, so you can trade it for like higher stuff. Yeah, so this is all trash. I'm never going to trade for any of these, so it doesn't matter. Let me go to the catalog. I'm kind of getting me a collectible, but I'm gonna pause it till where I get something actually good. So guys, we are back. I decided what limited I should get, and I'm pretty sure I know which one I got. I got 1K value to start off with, so I will be trading up. Let me see if this projector real quick. You know what I'm saying? So let me see. Start off with 1K, so I'll trade. Let me see the values real quick. I cannot, y'all. I will trade for like 10 projected items because I do not know these if they're projected or not. I'll just keep it right there though. So what he got? He got the Universal Fedora. Let me see if I can get something off of. Hey, hold up. So he has two of them. Okay, so how much is the locksmith? Is that projective? Let me see if that's projected, bro. I don't see no locksmith in here, so. It don't look like it's projected. Alright, let me see. Let me just pause it until I get some trades. Alright guys, we're back, so we're gonna have to server off the servers. Ooh boy, nobody's trading good any stuff. So we're gonna server hop. We're gonna trading up. We go to low server, usually we have people with not a lot of value. Okay, this server looks good. We're trading 1K value. Up to a playful vampire. Good luck, bro. So we got this dude. Let me see. Oh no, that's projected. That's already. Yeah, that's projected. Now. Which I should have bought the buying the Black Iron Commando to start off with. So let me trade. Okay, Scroll of Roxanne, that's probably projected. Okay, I'm gonna trade for. I should have bought it, but. want that. I gotta trade something. Hold up, what's these people username? Green Starface, I'll add for that. Actually, I'll trade for that. Gold Ghosty. I'll add 1,000 Robux. To start up, this is gonna be like the starter item if he accepts. So it's gonna be like Robux, basically. I will trade him my noob attack with 1,000 Robux. There you go. I'll make that. I just sent him. Okay, well, okay. I do not know how to trade though. What did I sign at? I'ma buy it. Send trades. Hold up. Servers. I need a server with low value. Okay, there's people with low value in here. So I'm gonna join the server. Dude, that's the item we're aiming for. Playful vampire. Okay, everybody has Playful vampire. Okay, now this we got a couple items. Something like, let me see if that's too different. He's very... Can you just add me with zero value? Bro, why does nobody have me? Favorite X-Men. Okay, he has a YouTube channel. I can't trade him though. Wow. It's gonna take me a while to find somebody. Where did I sign at? Where's that sign? Shop. I wouldn't buy that. Ooh, with some Robux. No. Where's the sign? Send me trades AFK. That'll be my rope. Ah, hell no. Who would waste 250 for that? Oh no. Let me get a t-shirt. Hold up. Let me get this. Hold up. Let me get one of those. Let me create my avatar little blocks. No. Ah, it's tripping, bro. shirt that says that. Let me just get a helmet in my bag. I don't know what to do on that. Okay. Got a t-shirts. Let me go to the avatar shop real quick. There we go. Yes, sir. There we go. Oh, some normal hair. There we go. I'm gonna get a hat. There we go. For Shaggy. Okay, she got a fake walk on. Okay, let me. I only think I probably can trade for a Shaggy right now. I need to get progress like far. This, I get a big W. Her avatar is just cringe. He sent me a friend request. Oh, bro, you don't. How much stuff we got? I'm trying to upgrade for real. I ain't got so much dough. I do a trade inbound. Trade. Back to him. I accepted your request. Are we friends now? Okay. Trade items. So I'll add this for I wouldn't overpay for that. I would say 500 Robux for you. Is that a deal? Deal. Make offers. Wait. Since everybody got it, head up, head up. Did he accept trade? I got scammed so hard. These are my old trades, man. I got scammed so hard. He accepted that. Alright, let me just go to my avatar, bro. Let me pause the video, y'all. I'm done. So guys, nobody wants to trade me, so I will be trading off camera because nobody wants to trade me. Wait for next episode. This is just part one, y'all. Peace, bro.